numbers. I'll be giving you some questions. You keep on solving that. Okay, first question, very simple. Find LCM and HCF of, find LCM and HCF of 24 and 362 by prime factorization. By prime factorization. Do it slowly, neatly. Don't be in a hurry. Don't get wrong answer. By prime factorization, and verify that. And verify that LCM into HCF is equal to product of numbers. Product of numbers. Mayur, you can just follow my instructions to solve this question. Okay, because yes, I don't know whether you know the fundamentals behind this or not. Anyway, that will be taught to you in the revision session, and yes, along with practicing, you will get to know about that. All right. Please solve it and turn off your mics, all of you, and solve it. Don't look at my answer. You keep on solving what you get. Spandana, just confirm how many have joined.
30 members, sir.
30?
Yes, sir.
Okay, thank you. Tell me now, what comes here? This is what the trick is. You have to tell me what comes there now. The second prime factorization. 19, no, shall I go for 19 directly? Or 181. Which one should I go? Tell me. Yes. 181. Is it prime number? Just check with any other number which can divide it. Yes. Is it 181 is prime number or some other number divides it? Just check. Hmm. 29? No, 29 also won't work out, I guess. Tell me, you have to tell me this. You have to help me now. Prime number, all right. So you can just check if you want. Purvi is saying prime number, but still you can check. You can still have a look. Anyone, any other number? I think it is a prime number. We are not getting any other number here to divide. So that's why 2 to the power 1 into 181 to the power 1, or just 181. All right, fine. Now tell me, what is the LCM? LCM of 24 into 362. That is equal to 2 into 3 into 181, no? 2 into 3 into 181, yes or no? 2 into 3 into 181, correct? 2 to the power 3 is 3. I'm really sorry. So that is going to be 2 to the power 3 into 3 to the power 1 into 181 to the power 1. So 2 to the power 1 is like 2 to the power 3 is like 8. 8 into 3 into 181. Please do this. 4344. All right. 4344, she is saying. Just check this. 8 3s are 24. 24 into 181. 181 into 24. 4 1s are 4. 4 8s are 32. Individually, you have to do it, okay? Comes like this, no? 4 4, then 3. 4 3 4 4, okay? 4 3 4 4. Actually, rough work, you have to do it side by side. I told you, no? Here you have to put one line, then you have to do it here. Okay. 4344, correct? Correct, no?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Next, what is the HCF? HCF of, what are the numbers? HCF of, what are those numbers? 24 and 362. 24, 362. That is equal to 2, right? Just two to the power 1, 2. That's it. Over. Now you find the product of numbers. Okay. Find the product of numbers. What is that? 24 into 362. 24 into 362, you do it and find the number. Yes. What is that? 24 into 362, you calculate. What is that? You have to do it side by side. Okay. I told you already. So, but I am doing it here below. Then I will rub it off. 362 and 24. You don't have that option. 4 2s are 8, 4 6 are 24, 4 3s are 12, 14, plus 4, then 12, then 7. All right, 8, 8, 6, 8. 8, 6, 8, 8. All right, so 8, 6, 8, 8. So what is this? This is like equation number 1. You call it as number 1. Then after that, you find LCM into HCF. LCM into HCF. Do that second thing. LCM into HCF. So what is the LCM? LCM is like 4,344. 4,344 into HCF is 2. So it becomes 8,688. So this is like equation number 2. So you can say 1 is equal to 2. Therefore, so I'm going to say it as 24 into 362 is equal to LCM of 24,362 into HCF of 24,362. Understood? Clear? So, whichever may be the problem, however easy, however difficult it is, try to solve these kind of questions here, children. Okay? Fine. I'm going to next question now. The next question is, comment on decimal expansion of of 1 divided by 1000 10242. Comment on the decimal expansion of this. Without actual division. Simple, right? Without actual division, do it. Next, you have to check for 3, okay? Correct ag maadi, mistake agde ironge, okay? Over, right? Is there any need to do anything else? Mundagade dinaru barli mado avashyakate idiya? Avaru enadru express maadi anta helidara? Are they asking you to express the denominator in the form of something or something? No, right? They are not asking. Already you got 3 here, no? Yes or no? Tell me. It is just for 1 mark, no? Prime factorization of denominator. Prime factorization of denominator 10,242 has some other number other than 2 and 5. So it is, tell me, non-terminating but non terminating but repeating, right? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Okay, good. So you can write this, whatever I have written here now, you can write it at the next page. Yeah, and just to keep you reminded, Spandana, you tell me, should I be doing this thing, forward thing 569 with what did divide? Should I mean break my head on this?
No, sir.
And there is no need to, break my head. Okay, has some other number. So it is non-terminating but repeating. Okay, clear? Now, one more type of question they have, dear children. Look at this question. We did not discuss this, but right now I'm giving you. After how many decimal places will 1 divided by 2 to the power 4 into 5 to the power 4 ends? Yes. Hada barkotri idana question. After how many decimal places will 2 to the power 4, 1 divided by 2 to the power 4 into 5 to the power 4 ends? Hang gota, for example, 1.23 tatan kore. After how many decimal places it is ending? After 2 decimal places, no? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Now, yes, 1.1134 means after 4 decimal places it is ending. Like that, they are asking, after how many places, how many decimal places it ends? Okay. Now, how to do this kind of question? You have to write that, or whatever question is given, you have to write that. That is like 1 divided by 2 to the power 4 into 5 to the power 4. So, first of all, if 2 and 5 are there, means it will be terminating, no? It will be ending, no? Then only it is ending, no? If 2 and 5 are there. Yes?
Yes, sir.
Now, if the question is asked, after how many decimal places the decimal expansion of 2 to the power 4 and 3 to the power 3 and 5 to the power 2 ends? If they're asking you like this, what will be your answer? Your answer will be, it won't end. This decimal expansion, whatever it is there, it won't end. It will be non-terminating but repeating, right?
Yes, sir.
Yes?
Yes,
so,
sir.
But now they are asking after how many decimal places it is ending. Then what you have to do, first thing is like, you have to bring this. Whatever this 2 to the power 4 is there, or 5 to the power something is there, no? Both numbers should, you should bring it as same. Now, fortunately, they are same number. So, can I write it like 1 divided by 2 into 5 to the power 4? 2 into 5 yes, to sir. The power 4, can I write it like this? So, whenever I write yes. 2 into 5 to the power 4, whatever comes here, no, whichever place is coming, after those many places, it will be ending. That's it. Now, the answer for this is, I will give you one more question, don't worry. So, after 4 decimal places. After how many? After 4 decimal places, it will end. Correct? Try to understand this. I'll give you one more question, different question, so that you can understand. You have to bring this 2 and 5 together inside this. And after that, whatever power comes here, after those many decimal places, it will be ending. Okay, you can check also if you want. That is how it is. We'll check it later, but try to understand this. Shall I go to next question?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so I hope everybody got it. Now, if they're asking you, same question. Okay, same question. After how many, write down quickly, after how many decimal places? After how many decimal places will 2 divided by 3 to the not 3 2 to the power 4 and 5 to the power 2 ends? Okay, if something is like this, what you are supposed to do, dear children, first of all, the first and foremost step is write down that number. That is like 2 divided by 2 to the power 4 into 5 to the power 2. You write it. Correct? Then after writing that, what you do? You try to bring these powers as same. For example, here 2 to the power 4 is there, no? And here 5 to the power 2 is there. Either you bring this as 5 to the power 4, this one as 5 to the power 4, or this one as 2 to the power 2. Whichever you want to bring, you can bring. Which one easier? Can I bring 5 to the power 4 easily? Yes or no? 5 to the power 2 is there. What can I do? I am going to write the same number, 5 divided by 2 to the power 4 into 5 to the power 2. If I multiply with 5 to the power 2 and divide by 5 to the power 2, is there any difference with these things? No difference, right? This number, whatever I have written on the LHS, whatever I have written here, that number is same as that of RHS, right? Whatever I am writing here, correct?
Yes, sir.
Yes or no? I am just multiplying and dividing by 5 to the power 2, here 5 to the power 2, here also 5 to the power 2. Then afterwards, what I am going to have, dear children, I hope everybody is getting what I am saying. Just try to understand what I am saying, okay? Just give me a minute so that I can just rub it off. Okay, so that is 2 divided by 2 to the power 4 into 5 to the power 2, and that is equal to 2 divided by 2 to the power 4 into 5 to the power 2 into 5 to the power 2 divided by 5 to the power 2. So it becomes 2 into 5 to the power 2 means 25. So 2 into 25 is like 50, right? So 50 divided by, can I write it as 2 to the power 4 into 5 to the power 4?
Yes, sir.
Yes. So after it, 50 I have written, 2 into 25 is like 50, then 2 to the power 4 into 5 to the power 4, denominator I have written there. Okay, all right. Then after that, I'm going to carry forward this calculation, then I'm going to write 50 divided by, now I have 2 to the power 4 and 5 to the power 4, that's why I'm going to write it as 2 into 5, then all to the power 4. Understood? Now tell me, after how many decimal places it will be over?
4.
4, sir.
After you have to say that after 4 decimal places. Okay, after 4 decimal places. That's it. Did you get this question? Very simple it is. Whatever, yes, all right. So whatever 2 and 5 are there in the denominator, no? This 2 and 5, their powers you have to bring same by one or the other method. Easy method you follow, then you get that. Clear? Okay. Next question. Now they'll ask you one more type of question, that is like find the highest number which can divide both 24 and for example 602, if they ask like this, 24 and 602. What you are supposed to calculate, tell me. Find the highest number
HCF.
Which can, yes, HCF, right? So if they're asking like find the highest number which can, HCF means what is the meaning of HCF, dear children? Highest common factor, no? Factor means it divides or not. Yes? Then find out the HCF. Will you do this question afterwards or do it now only? It is practice session, or do it now only. Find its HCF, 24 and 602. Vivekananda, you joined the class?
Yes, sir.
Okay, all right. So today we have a test at 10 o'clock. So you can take it at any point of time. And you guys are supposed to submit the test in the app only. Do you guys know about that? Yes. In the app itself, there is an option for submission, dear children. Yes, dear children, do you know? Just check, okay? In the 10 o'clock, the test will open. Already question paper is uploaded. Have you checked the question paper, anyone? Have you tried to open that? Anyone try to open? Anup, did you try to open the question paper? Anup.
Yeah, I have not tried.
Okay. So, did the question paper open?
Today, I didn't try, sir.
Okay. So, today, 10 o'clock, it will open. Notification may also come. Okay. It won't open, Varsha, because 10 o'clock test is there, no? Okay. Fine. So, did anyone got the answer for this? 24 and 602. Did they tell any prime factorization method or Euclid division lemma? Did they say anything? They did not say anything. No, whichever method you want, you can do. Which method is easy? Prime factorization is easy, right?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. 2 12s, 2 6, then 2 3s. Then you can leave 3 just like that. Or you can write 3 1s also. No issue. Next, 602, I am going to do it in the next stage. Somebody is commenting. Okay, comment your answers, dear children. 2 threes are 0s are 1s are. Then 301. Any number? Is it prime number? Just check. Sir, why are you doing so difficult questions, sir? You would have given his 301. Is it a prime number? No, it's not a prime number. Yes, then tell me with what it will be divided.
With 7, it will divide.
7.
It's 7. Okay, good. So 7 4s are 28 and 2 is the carry. Then 7 3s are correct. Now 43 is, yeah, you have to check it directly. You're not supposed to write. Now 43 is prime number, I guess. So 43 ones are.
Yes,
okay.
Sir.
Yes, all right. Now you are going to write 24. So 24 equal to what you are going to write? 24 is equal to 2 to the power 3 into 3 to the power 2 1. Cube. No? 2 cube into 3 to the power 1. Then 602 will be 2 to the power 1 into 7 to the power 1 into 43 to the power 1. So therefore HCF of 24 comma 62 is equal to 2 to the power 1. That is 2. So you have to say 2 is the highest number. 2 is a, I always you are going to get HCF as less number. Okay, LCM is bigger number. 2 is the highest number which can divide. Which can
24 and 6.
Yeah, which can divide both. Which can divide both 24 and 602. Okay, I hope the things are clear. So is the study material saved? Just check, dear children.
Yes, sir.
Okay, all right. Mayur, are you there in the class?
Yes, sir.
Okay, all right. So are you understanding all these things, Mayur? Mayur.
Yes, sir.
Are you understanding? Okay. Okay, all right. Thank you.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes, please.
Sir, should we write the test at 10 o'clock only, or can we write afterwards also, sir?
No, I mean, afterwards means if I say afterwards, then what is the meaning of timing? For some people, I mean, those who are for you guys, if for you, if class is there, you can write it afterwards. For yes, yes, I know, I understand that. But everybody is supposed to write it at 10 o'clock only, no?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, I mean, you can write it later. So if I give that chance, everybody will be comfortable in their own timings and all. So then what is the point of timing and all? Yes, I hope you understand what I'm saying.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. So try to write, not try to, you have to write the test at 10 o'clock only. Clear?
Sir, I have classes on 10 o'clock, sir.
No, I mean, you have to means everyone. Okay? Yeah. Yes? Clear, no?
Sir, I mean, I have class at 10 o'clock, so should I write or not?
I mean, don't write then. 10 o'clock, everyone should write. Do you understand? Yes?
Okay, sir.
Vivekanand, try to understand, man. Call me, yes, back, sir, after the class. Yeah? Just text me.
Okay, sir. Yeah.
Okay, all right. Yes. So, everybody solve this question, all of you. Go for this question. Write down this question and solve it. All of you, quickly. No disturbance. Disturbance, I don't want. Please, no disturbance. Please, dear children. Do this question, all of you. Is image visible to all of you? Is the image visible to all of you or not? Vivekanand, is image visible? Is this image? Question number 5.
Yes, sir. Visible, sir.
Yeah. Okay, thank you. Write it down. If the HCF of 408 and 1022 is expressible in the form of 1032 into 2 plus 408 into P, then find the value of P. Wow. Now, is it like very difficult question? Anybody wants to explain how to do this? Anybody wants to explain how to do this? Now look at this. What they're asking to find out? I mean, they're asking you to find the value of P, right? So they want this value of P, correct? The value of P they want. Yes or no? Right now? Here I'm not able to write at some places. Why? Okay. Now, can you find out the HCF of 408 and 1032, dear children? Can you find out the HCF of 408 and 1032 or not? 408. So you're going to write it with the prime factorization and all, yes, no? Sir. And 1032 also prime factorization. Now you are going to find that HCF. And that HCF is expressible in the form of, means that HCF, whatever you get, no, that HCF, that HCF is equal to 1032 into 2 plus 408 into P. Then by using that, find the value of P, one equation and one variable. So you find the value of P. Will you find it out? Did you understand, sir, what I said? Yes, I hope everybody understood what I said. Yeah. Do that. Okay. I will be going back now. Okay. I will stop to share it. Then I'll come to whiteboard. If everybody is able to see the whiteboard, just confirm. Okay. What were the numbers given, dear children? 402, no? Hmm?
408, sir.
408, okay. Sorry. Please do it. I hope you are doing it. 408. 408 means 2 2s, 2 0s, 2 4s, then 2 1s, 2 0s, 2 2s, then 2 5s, 2 1s, then 3 1s, then 3 7s. And 17 ones are, so that is like 408. Now next number is HCF is 24. She is saying, Prerna, I want the value of P. Find out the value of P, Prerna. What is the other number?
1032.
Then do the prime factorization. This is like 2 5s are, 16s are, then 2s are, 5s are, 8s are, correct, no? 2 2s are, 2 5s, 2 8s are, 2 1s are, 2 29s are, next 3 4s are, 3 3s are, then 43 is prime number, no? Okay. Now 408 is equal to 2 cube into 3 to the power 1 into 17 to the power 1, and 1032 is equal to 2 to the power 3 into 3 to the power 1 into 43 to the power 1. So if I want to calculate HCF, that HCF is equal to 2 to the power 3 into 3 to the power 1, no? So that it's like 8 into 3, that is equal to 24. Oh, all right. Now, this HCF, 1032, Trupti is saying 1032. Let's see what will happen. Okay. So whatever this HCF is there, now this HCF is equal to what they have given, Samir, please read that. It is expressible in the form of
1032 into 2.
1032 into 2 plus
8. 408, huh? Sir.
Plus 408 into P, correct?
P.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
So that is 24 is equal to, it becomes 2064, no? 2064 plus 408P, correct? Correct, no? Tell me, R.
Yes, sir.
Okay. I think answer will come in minus, I guess. 408P. 408P is equal to 24 minus 2064, no? 408P is equal to, then 4 minus 4 is 0, then 6 minus 2 is 0, Then as usual 2040, but it is minus, no? Okay, then P is equal to minus 2040 divided by 408, right? Now, will you do this calculation easily, dear children? With 3, you can do it, no? With 4 also, you can do it. Yeah? 4 ones are, 4 zeros are, 4 twos are. Then 4 fives are, 4 ones are, 4 zeros are. 5 10 divided by 103. Then you can do it with 3 also. Yes? So, let me carry forward that. P is equal to, what is that? Minus 510 divided by 102, correct? 102 fives are? 102 5 is 510, no? 102 into 5. 102 5s are. Yeah, just think.
Yes,
so 102 1s are, 102 5s are. Because 100 into 5 is 500 and 2 into 5 is 10. So that's why P is equal to 5 or minus 5. Now this question was heavy or easy? Yes, easy or difficult it is? Easy. Now, I mean, will you be saying like, if it comes in the exam, will you be saying like, sir, we did not do this kind of problem only, sir, initially? Will you say like that? You are not supposed to say like that. Now, examination questions will be based upon the fundamental concepts only. So, that's why you have to be doing all that. Okay, fine. Shall I go to next question? Okay, so let me save this for you. Let me save this. And let me go to other question. Shall I cancel this?
Yes, okay,
already
sir.
It is uploaded. Uploaded, I guess. Okay. Fine. So let me give you one more picture that is like, do this question, all of you. Can you see the picture, dear children?
No, sir.
Can you see any image?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yeah. Write down this question. I mean, write down this. I'll explain. Okay. These are some of the questions which I have chosen for you guys. Because in the first round, certain level of questions will be covered because we want to take care of everyone. Fast learners, medium learners. Yes. I mean, those who are at moderated learning, everyone we have to take care. And in the second round, along with that, those who have practiced, we want to challenge them. In the third round, we want to give hot question. Okay, so that's how it goes. For every chapter, we'll be doing it at 3 rounds, right? So that's why, whether it is a school or not a school, throughout the year, this process keeps on going and we keep on providing all this material, dear children. Yes, at the comforts of your home as well as offline classes. Yes. Vivekanand, which chapter is going on right now in school?
Sir, polynomials.
Polynomials, yes. We completed polynomials here now?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. We completed quadratic equation here?
Sir, I was not there in that case.
Not there. We completed actually. Okay. Anyway, no problem. Okay. So, find the largest number that will divide. That will divide 398, 436 and 542, leaving remainder 7, 11 and 15, correct, respectively. Now, for example, this number is there, no? Don't write anything, okay? 398 is there, that will be divided by some number, okay? Largest number means one number only, you have to find out. Now, 436 also divided by some other number and 542 is also divided by some number. This number, whatever we are dividing here, no? this number, it is the same number. Now, here it is going to leave the remainder 7, here it will leave the remainder 11, here it will leave the remainder 15. Now, you have to find out this number. Now, look at this. If this 398 is divided by this number means, if it is leaving the remainder 7 means, what you are supposed to do? You are supposed to do it as like 398 minus 7, that comes to be 391. You have to find out like this number, okay? Then similarly here 436 is there and 11 is the remainder. You have to find out 436 minus 11 and that is equal to 6 minus 1 is 5 and 3 minus 1 is like 2. Then it becomes 425. All right. Now similarly here also 542 is there. 542 minus 15 you are supposed to do, because 15 is the remainder here, no? So 12 minus 7 is 12 minus 5 is 7. 1 is a carry. 4 minus 2 is 2. Then 5 minus 1 is 4. 427. All right. Now whatever numbers I have got, no, dear children, these numbers 391, 425, and 427. 427 or 527 it is. 427 I guess. 527, no? I'm sorry. Okay, I'm sorry for that. So wait one second. So that is going to be 527, I guess. All right, 527. So whatever number I get here, all these three numbers, this number, and this number, all these are divisible by this number, no? Yes or no? Because I mean, it is leaving the remainder 7 means 7 less means if you do, for example, 5 is there, 5 divided by 2 is there. Now 5 by 2 means what? 2 2s are 4, 1 remains here. Okay. 5 minus 1 is like 4, no? This number minus this number, remainder is 4. Now 4 is divisible by 2 or not? Similarly, here also this number is leaving the remainder 7 means this number minus remainder, whatever I have got here, that will be divisible by this number. Correct? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Now, after finding all this, what you are supposed to find out? You are supposed to find out the HCF of these numbers. What are those numbers? 391, 425, and 527. You have to find the HCF of these three numbers. Correct? 391, 425, and 527. Will you do this? Did you get to know how to do it? Please do it.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Yes. Already. Yes. Any doubt to anyone, please ask me.
Sir, that problem you one more time tell, sir.
Find the largest number. What is the question here? The question is find the largest number. Find the largest number that will divide 398, 436, and 542 by leaving the remainder this much 7, 11, and 15. 398 divided by some number means it should leave remainder 7. 436 divided by some number means it should leave 11 remainder. So 542, if it is divided by some number, it should leave 15 remainder. So that's why 398 minus 7 I have done. I got this number. And 436 minus 11 I did, and I got this number. And 436 minus, 542 minus 15 I have done, and I got this number. So whatever numbers I have got here, no, these numbers, whatever I have ticked, so you have to find HCF of those numbers. What is that? HCF of 391, 425, and 527. So if you find HCF of these numbers, then you are going to get the answer. Understood, Mayur?
Yes, sir.
Yes. Please do it. Yeah. Will you do it as homework, dear children? Please do it as homework. Okay, please do it so that. Sorry?
17 is HCF, sir.
17. Good, good. 17 is HCF. Maybe, maybe. Okay, you do it as your homework so that we can go for next question. We have some other question to be practiced, some more important questions. Okay? All right. Venkatesh, you have joined. I'm happy that you have joined, Venkatesh Udpudi. All right. So after this, what will you do? You know that, no? Yeah, 391 prime factorization you do. Okay. And 425 prime factorization you do. And 527 prime factorization you do. And you will get all that numbers and all. Here also numbers. Then follow that HCF module and you will get the answer. I hope it is clear. Yes?
Yes, sir.
17 is the answer for this. Please do it. I'm going to save this also for you guys. Yeah, I'm going to close this, dear children. Are you feeling like some more things have been added because of this practice session, dear children?
Okay.
Yeah, yes, definitely.
Sir.
Value addition will happen for each and every chapter. Okay, all right. Now, let me give one more question. Very famous question. What is the question left in this chapter? Tell me now. Three types of questions are remaining now. One is like the first question is like, what is that question? Prove that. Root 7 is irrational. Can I give root 7? Definitely. Yes, sir. Now, what is the next question? The next question, what is remaining here? Find HCF of. Find HCF of, for example, 1084 and what you can say 64 by what method?
Euclidean.
Need for me to give practice for these questions, first question and second question? Should I give some practice for you guys?
No, sir.
I mean, no, you sir. Guys know what is the method. I mean, if I'm giving, that is a wasting of time, no? Otherwise, but still do it. Yeah, do it on your own quickly, all of you. Quickly do it, okay? Just check whether you are able to do it or not. Okay, don't take any feedback. Now, if I am giving you a chance, if you want to see, I mean, if I give a chance, no, all of you will see, keep on seeing. And in examination, you cannot see and write, no? I mean, you cannot see the answer and write. So that's why if you still any have doubt, please look into the answer, any one model answer. Then go for this first question. Now please do it quickly. Yes, turn off your mic. Somebody's mic is on. Yes. Yes, mic, please turn off here. Have you written both of these questions, dear children? Write down these questions, both of these. I'm going to close this. Sumitra, how many have joined? Sumitra, how many have joined?
Yes.
33, sir. 33, okay, all right. Please solve both of it. I hope everybody is solving and everybody is getting practice. Yes? Now the test from 10 o'clock to 11 o'clock, you have to write the test, 1 hour test. Then by 11:10 with beautiful PDF, you know how to create the PDF, no? All of you, Doc Scanner or Cam Scanner, there are so many apps. Create very crystal clear picture so that I can give you proper marks. If you are sending images and all, it won't be good. Don't send me on WhatsApp. Yes, please do it in your in that app only. Yes, submit it there only. Yes, submission option is there. I hope you have explored that. You can submit there only. Now, no model is remaining in this chapter now. Okay, Purvi is saying HCF of 1084 and 64 is 4. Okay, Thank you. Correct. By Euclid's division lemma, you have to do it. Root 7 is irrational. I hope you guys are doing that. And HCF also are doing it. Purvi is saying HCF of what is that? 1084 and 64. 1084 and 64 is equal to 4. Just check whether this is correct with your answer or not. And comment whether it is correct or not. You must be doing root 7 thing. I know. Perfection is very important, dear children. Precision is very, very important. Yes. And next Saturday, we are going to have a test on one more chapter, which I will be announcing in the afternoon class. What is that test? We are going to have a test on electricity on coming Saturday. Clear? There will be so many tests from Kalparuksha classes. You have to be ready. Yes, to write the test and to clarify your doubts. If you want, even the key answers will also come. We are ready to write the key answer. Complete answer sheet only we are ready to give that and upload it. We are going to do this much hard work for you. Actually, I'm thinking of calling a parents meet tomorrow. Should I call a parents meet to our offline classroom?
Yes, sir.
I'm thinking of that because there are lots and lots of problems from management side. I mean, they just want me to stop. What should I do? They're asking me to stop. Don't teach. Should I stop, dear children? It's like very painful for me, actually. The good work we're doing, it's not appreciated. It is said that you stop it. Just simply saying, just stop it. I mean, why to stop it? Because you have to stop it. Today we have one more meeting on that again. No, I won't stop, but the parents are only, management are saying, parents are coming to us and saying that sir is doing private also, and here also he is doing. How about it? How we have to pay both the fees? They are saying our fees, like, it's very minimal, no dear. Very minimal. I mean, it is nowhere comparable for the kind of content what we are giving, right? So this kind of environment is not at all good in Mudhol. I mean, it's not the first time happening with me. It happened in many institution like that. Please, I mean, we want your support. Okay, please don't go to management and say like, no, we are not. So, see if you are unable. See if some of your friends know. They did not come and they said like, oh, we cannot pay the fees. And I told them like, we'll give some adjustment. I mean, all guys are well, I mean, everybody's, finances are taken care, no? So that's why. So I won't be stopping it, but I want support from your side also, dear children. If your support is there, how will I do that? So if you guys keep on supporting, then we can keep on continuing this. If parents are going and complaining, like, I mean, it is like value addition. No? We are giving more to you are becoming more plus and plus or more minus and minus. Because of these sessions, I mean, we are giving you value addition. We are adding value to your life. No, that's what I told to the management also. We are adding value to their life, ma'am. Value addition is there. So, but they are asking us to stop. Really, it is painful for me because this is a dream project of me and my wife, my father, my mother. It's, I mean, whole family is involved here. So I'm just finding it very difficult, I mean, to decide. Okay, fine. So anyway, I mean, the way they are telling is different. I mean, how the message is being sent and all. School thing is different. That fees is different, no? And it's like very minimal what we are charging. And the kind of hard work what we are doing, we should be respected through that. but disturbing us and saying like ಇವ್ರು ನಿಮ್ ಶಾಲಿ ಹೆಸರು ಖರಾಬ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರ್ರಿ, ನಿಮ್ ಶಾಲಿ ಮುಚ್ಚಿಸ್ತಾರ್ರಿ, ಇವರು ಅಲ್ಲೇನ್ರಿ ಭಾರಿ ಅಟ್ರಾಕ್ಟಿವ್ ಆಗಿ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರ್ರಿ, ಹುಡುಗರ್ನ ಅಟ್ರಾಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋತಾರ್ರಿ ಅವರು. ಏನ್ ಅಟ್ರಾಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳಕ್ ಯಾವ್ದಾರ ಬಿಸ್ನೆಸ್ ಶೋನ ಇದು? ಅಟ್ರಾಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳಕ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗಿವಿಂಗ್ ನಾಲೆಜ್ ಟು ಯು ಸರ್, ಏನ್ರಿ ಇದೆ ಡ್ರಾಮಾ ಶೋ ಅಂತ ಅಟ್ರಾಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳಕ್. ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಐ ಮೀನ್ ಎಜುಕೇಶನಲ್ ಬೇಸ್ಡ್, ನಾಲೆಜ್ ಬೇಸ್ಡ್. ಎಸ್, ಐ ಹೋಪ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್. ಸೊ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಕೋಆಪರೇಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ವಿ ವೋಂಟ್ ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ ಇಟ್. ದಿಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ರನ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಥ್ರೂ ಔಟ್ ದ ಇಯರ್. ಇವನ್ ದೋ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎ ಬಿಸಿ ಶೆಡ್ಯೂಲ್, ವಿಲ್ ಮೇಕ್ ಇಟ್ ಶೋರ್ ದಟ್ ಆನ್ ಸಂಡೇಸ್, ಆನ್ ಗವರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಹಾಲಿಡೇಸ್, ವಿಲ್ ಕನೆಕ್ಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ವಿಲ್ ರಿವೈಸ್ ಒನ್ ಚಾಪ್ಟರ್. We'll give complete handwritten notes to you. We'll conduct a complete test. We give all these practice sessions. We keep on doing this road there. Even though, don't think like your schedule will be busy. Don't think like that. Yes? What is difficult and what is easy? What we can do is easy. And what we cannot do is difficult, right? So everything we can do, dear children, to hit our state ranks, to score out of 14 in science and mathematics. So that's why never ever think like, you are not going to track this and you are not going to get the time and all. Okay, fine. So please, I need cooperation. So if you, all of you are saying, ask your parents whether they are ready to come to the parents meet or not. I mean, if I arrange everything and they do not come, they feel like, what is this tuition class parents meet? This is the first time we are hearing. And the way we are working is very professional and we can call up. I'm thinking of chairs also. Now, if I call parents and there is a carpet, they won't be, say, I mean, they will be comfortable sitting there. But I'm thinking of bringing chairs also. I'm a small guy, just now started my career in academics. So we have to rent the chairs and all. So we're thinking of all those things also. Yes or no, we're doing it on a professional level. Please, we need support. I want to convince the parent. Convince as in we have convinced already. The problem is that the parents have appreciated me in front of the management. That is the issue. So, sir is doing great. I mean, what you guys are doing? When the question is asked, it is like, stop it. You stop it. You are doing better than us. You stop it. Is this a way to handle with us? Tell me, dear children. Yes or no? State forward parents went and they told like, what is the initiative you guys are taking here? I mean, what is that you are doing here? And there, Shrikant sir, already he has started and he has taken fees also, little bit fees. I mean, that his fees is also less only. We can pay his fees. And why should we pay here? We'll get admission into some other thing. And science and mathematics is the main thing. We'll give tuition throughout the year continuously. We'll give the tuitions there only. When they said it was like, stop it. You stop it. You don't do it. Yes? Tell me. Is this fair with me, or something unfair is happening with Kalparuksha classes, or something fair is happening? Actually, I wanted to ask this. Fair? No, Ashok, it is not fair with us. It is unfair with us. Yes, I mean, it's not. I mean, we are doing a good work. We are doing good work. And something unfair is happening with us. They are asking us to stop and they are asking us to return the money also. I mean, how we are being, tell me, so I have taken money from you guys now. Money means it is a fees, no, service fees it is. Service fees for the whatever service we are providing. That's very less also. So we are doing that, but they are asking us to stop and return the money also. And they are not paying full also. Look at the issues. One is like, stop it. We have to stop it. Then we have to return the money. Yes? Then we'll get 40% or 30% is salary. This much we'll get. Then how we should survive? Tell me. It has become difficult for us, no? Yes? So that's why, please, dear children, tomorrow I'm calling a parents' meet. I mean, we don't know what will be arranged, we're able to arrange or not. 10 o'clock in the morning, 10 in the morning, I'm calling a parents' meet. Okay, you guys know the facility, right? Kalparuksha classes facility, you know? Yes, above this Kalmeshwara printing press is near Shivaji Circle. 10 o'clock in the morning. Please ask your parents to come to parents' meet. I want maximum parents to come so that I can talk to them. Maximum parents, I want them to come. And so that I can convince them, I can request them, I can do everything with them. Please ask your parents to come to Kalparuksha classes at 10 o'clock, dear children. 10 in the morning, sharp at 10 in the morning. We are very much, With the timing and all, I never compromise. Okay, in my entire career of these 5 or 6 years, I never compromise with the timings at all. Please and please ask your parents to be in time if they are coming. Yes, and I want maximum parents to be there. Just come, visit us, talk to us, then have tea, then they can leave. You also come with them, correct? Please, you also come with them, just for a half an hour. All right, dear children, all of you will come, I guess. Please come to the parents' meet at 10 o'clock. Tomorrow is Sunday, it will be off. All government offices are off. And those who are out of station, I will connect with them on phone and on Google Meet. And those who are in Mudhol, please and please, it is my humble request and sincere request, please attend the parents' meet at 10 o'clock tomorrow. All right.
Sir.
Yes. Please tell me.
My father talked to you, sir.
Who is that?
Hello, sir. Edur, sir. Edur.
Sir, namaste, sir. Namaste. Hey,
sir. You namaste, call it sir. Afternoon, sir. Meet. Sir.
Sir, hey. Sir, hey.
Afternoon meeting. Afternoon, it's a nice sir.
ಆಫ್ಟರ್ನೂನ್ ಇಟ್ಟ ಚಲೋ ಇರ್ತದೆ ರೀ ಸರ್ ಭಾಳ ಅನ್ಫೇರ್ ನಮ್ಮ ಜೊತೆ ಭಾಳ ಇದು ಮಾಡತ್ತಾರೆ ಸರ್ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ರೀ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ನಾವು ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ಸರ್ ಒಂದು 12 ಓ ಕ್ಲಾಕ್ ತಿಡನ ಸರ್
ಇಲ್ಲ ನಮ್ದು ಏನಾಗತ್ತೆ ರೀ ಮಾರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಡ್ಯೂಟಿ ಇರ್ತಾರೆ ಹಿಂಗಾಗಿ ನಾಳೆ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಅಟೆಂಡ್ ಆಗೋಕ್ಕಾಗಲ್ಲ
ಹೌದ್ರಿ ನೋ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಸರ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನಿಮ್ ಇಶ್ಯೂ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನಿಲ್ಲ ನಂಗೆ ಪೇರೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಇಂದ ಇದು ಬರತ್ತೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಮ್ಯಾನೇಜ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಅವರು ಒಂಥರ ನನ್ಗೆ ಯಾಕೋ ಗೇಮ್ ಟೈಪ್ ಮಾಡತ್ತಾರೆ ಸರ್ ಗೇಮ್ ಶೂ ಟೈಪ್ ರೀ
ಅದೇ ನೋಡಿದ್ರೆ ಈಗ ನೋಡಿದ್ರೆ ನಾನು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕೂತಿದ್ರಿ ವಿಶ್ವನಾಥ್ ಜೊತೆ
ಹೌದೌದ್ರಿ ಗೇಮ್ ಶೋ ಟೈಪ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ರಿಯಲಿ ಐ ಮೀನ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಹೆಡ್ಏಕ್ ಸರ್ ಒಂಥರ ಇರಿಟೇಟ್ ಆಗ್ತದೆ ಸರ್ ಬಾಡ್ರಿ ಐ ಮೀನ್ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂಸ್ಲಿ 2 hours ಮೀಟಿಂಗ್ 3 hours ಮೀಟಿಂಗ್ ಒಂಥರ ಏನೋ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲರಿ ಒಂಥರ ಬ್ಯಾಡ್ ಫೀಡ್ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಟೈಪ್ ಇದು ಮಾಡತ್ತಾರೆ ಟೀಚಿಂಗ್ ಅದು ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ಏನಿಲ್ಲರಿ ನಿಮ್ ಜೊತೆ ಇದು ಅದ ಬಟ್ ಟ್ಯೂಷನ್ಸ್ ನೀವು ಮಾಡಬೇಡ್ರಿ ಮತ್ತೆ ಏನೋ ಇದು ಐ ಮೀನ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಪೇಯಿಂಗ್ ಅಸ್ ಫುಲ್ ಅವರ್ಸ್ ಐ ಮೀನ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಲಾಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಟ್ರಬಲ್ ಸರ್ ಸರ್ ನಾನು ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಭೇಟಿ ಆಗ್ತೇನೆ ಸರ್ ಮಾತಾಡ್ತೇನೆ ಸರ್ ನಿಮ್ ಜೊತೆ ಸರ್ ನಾನ್ರಿ ಮಾರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಎನಿವೇ ಸರ್ ಪೋಸ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೇನೆ ಸರ್ ನನ್ನ ಟೈಮಿಂಗ್ ಸರ್ ಟ್ರಬಲಿಂಗ್ ಇದ್ರಿಂದ ನಮಗೆ ಬಹಳ ತೊಂದರೆ ಆಗ್ತದೆ ಸರ್ ಆಕ್ಚುಲಿ
ಇವೆಲ್ಲ ನಡೆವಲ್ಲ ಸರ್
ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಹೇಳತ್ತಾರ ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬಿಡ್ರಿ ಫೀಸ್ ರಿಟರ್ನ್ ಮಾಡಂತ ಅದು ಇದು ನಮ್ ಡ್ರೀಮ್ ಪ್ರಾಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಸರ್ ಇದಂತೂ ಬಂದಿನ ಜಾಬ್ ಅನ್ನ ಬಿಡುದು ವಿಚಾರ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು ಸರ್ ಇದಂತೂ ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ ಮಾಡೋದಂತೂ ಇದ ದುರದ ವಿಷಯ ಸರ್ ಇದ್ರಿ ಮಾಡಂಗಿಲ್ಲ ಸರ್
ಮಾಡ್ಬಿಡ ಸರ್ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿರ್ತಾರೆ
ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಫಾರ್ ಜಾಯ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಅಸ್ ಸರ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಫಾರ್ ಓಕೆ ಓಕೆ Okay, dear children, I'm very happy that one of the parents talked to us. I want you, all of your parents to talk to us. Okay, like this on phone, ask them to call us, ask them to connect on video call, ask them to come to our office. I mean, there is nothing like official meeting or something like that. I want support of all parents. I mean, there is nothing like official meeting, something like that. Support of parents is very, very important for Kalparuksha classes. Because it is growing, no? Kalparuksha classes, it has, do you know Baijus? Everybody knows yes, it, no? Now, do you know Akash yes, coaching sir. Class? Do you know Akash coaching class? Akash, okay. Most of you haven't heard. Last year in NEET, no, there was a girl. In NEET, in medical entrance, she took first rank from Akash Academy. NEET rank, first rank. And now Baijus has purchased Akash. Akash is a very big institution. For a medical preparation and JA preparation, Baijus has purchased that. In the newspaper, it is there. Yesterday, the deal was done. Do you know about this? Yes or no?
No, sir.
Some of you know, some of you don't know. It is like all value addition. Why they are paying lots and lots of money to them? Hundreds of crores of rupees. I mean, it is not because of some business thing or something like that. It is acquiring the market in knowledge sharing. Knowledge sharing is very, very important, dear children. Okay, we are empowering you. ನಾವು ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಯಾವುದೇ ಫೇಕ್ ಮೋಟಿವೇಶನ್ ಕೊಡ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ ಯಾವುದೇ ಫೇಕ್ ಮೋಟಿವ್ ನಿಮ್ಮಲ್ಲಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ಇದೆ ನೀವು ಮಾಡಬಹುದು ಹಂಗ್ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು ಹಿಂಗ್ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು ಫೇಕ್ ಮೋಟಿವೇಟರ್ಸ್ ಬಹಳ ಜನ ಸಿಗ್ತಾರೆ ಮಾರ್ಕೆಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಫೇಕ್ ಮೋಟಿವೇಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಲ್ಲ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗಿವಿಂಗ್ ಯು ಕಂಟೆಂಟ್ ಓಕೆ, ನಿಮಗೆ ನಾಲೆಜ್ ಕಂಟೆಂಟ್ ಕೊಡ್ತಾ ಇದೀವಿ, ಅದರಿಂದ ಎಂಪವರ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದೀವಿ ನಾವು ನಿಮ್ನ ಈ ರೀತಿ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕೊಟ್ಟು. ಸೊ ಅದಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಇರಲಿ ಡಿಯರ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್. ನಿಮಗೆ ಪೇರೆಂಟ್ಸ್ಗೆ ನೀವು ಏನ್ ಕನ್ವಿನ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ, ನನ್ಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತು ಆಫೀಷಿಯಲ್ ಮೀಟಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ಲೈನ್ ಮೀಟಿಂಗ್ ತುಂಬಾ ಕಷ್ಟ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ, ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಡ್ಯೂಟೀಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇರ್ತಾರೆ ಸರ್, ಅವರು ಕೂಡ ಏನಾದ್ರು ಬಿಜಿ ಶೆಡ್ಯೂಲ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಅವ್ರದ್ದು. ಸೊ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಆಗ್ಲಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಕಾಲ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಮಾತಾಡಕ್ ಹೇಳಿ, ಕಾಲ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಮಾತಾಡಕ್ ಹೇಳಿ, ಗೂಗಲ್ ಮೀಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕನೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗ್ಲಿ, ಯಾವ್ದಾರ ಒಂದ್ ಟೈಮ್. ನಾಳೆನೆ ನಾವು ಸಂಡೇನೆ ಮಾರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ಆನ್ಲೈನ್ ಕನೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗ್ಬೋದು, ಬಟ್ ಆಫ್ಲೈನ್ ಮುಂದ್ಗಡೆ ಮುಂದ್ಗಡೆ ಮಾತಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ರೆ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಇನ್ನೂ ಫೀಲ್ ಇರುತ್ತಂತ ನಾನು ಇದು ಮಾಡಿದೆ. ಎನಿ ಹೌ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಟೈಮಿಂಗ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ ಬಿ ಪೋಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಗ್ರೂಪ್, ಅಂಡ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಕನ್ವೇ ಟು ಅವರ್ ಪೇರೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಮೋಟಿವೇಟ್ ಯುವರ್ ಪೇರೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಅವರ್ ಗುಡ್ ವರ್ಕ್. ಇಸ್ ದಟ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಡಿಯರ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್? ಎಸ್, okay, all right. So all of you are commenting now. You are addicted to this chat section now. You don't want to speak. Okay, all right. So will you do this problem, dear children? Will you solve this problem? How to do this? Do you know? Use Euclid's division lemma to show that square of any positive integer is either of the form 3m or 3m plus 1 for some integer m. Clear, no? So how to do this? I mean, you choose one number, a. You choose a number and you divide it from what? You divide it from 3, correct? Correct, no? Then you are going to get the remainder here. Okay, what is the value of this remainder? What can be the value of this remainder? This can be 0, 1, 2, right?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Or no? So what is this a? So at the top you have to write, let a is a, what is that, some positive integer, no? So you just say let a is some positive integer. Clear? Yes, a is some positive integer. Then if you divide this a by 3, you are going to get some quotient q here and some remainder r here. Then how can I write a? A can be written as 3q. It can be written as 3q, or it 3q plus 0 is there, and or it can be written as 3q plus 1 or 3q plus 2, right? Yes or no? Tell me.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Now they are asking it as 3m, no? So instead of this q, you can take m also. Otherwise, you can take q only and you can carry forward the calculation. Then afterwards, instead of q, you can keep m. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. I mean, no need to worry about this m and all. You can carry, because for quotient, we don't write m, no? What we write? We write it as q only, right? So that's why I'm calculating with q only. Then once I got the answer, final answer, instead of Q, I'm going to keep it as M. Understood? Okay. All right, dear children. So first one, what will you take? You will take it as A is equal to 3Q, no? A is equal to 3Q, you are going to take, and you are going to square on both sides. So A square is equal to 3Q whole square. Do you guys know how to do it? Already I have solved it. A is equal to 3Q whole square. Then I'm going to get it as A square is equal to, I'm considering only first case, okay? I'm not considering second case and third case. I'll consider it later on in the later stage. So that is a square is equal to 9a square. Then a square can be written as, tell me, this 9q square can be written as 3 into 3q square, no? Yes or no? Tell me, dear children. Okay. So you guys are chatting. I'm waiting for the voice response. So a square is equal to 3m, correct?
Yes, sir. Yes,
okay,
sir.
Where m is equal, yes, to 3q square is some, yes, integer, some positive integer. Understood?
Yes, sir.
I hope everybody knows this, how to do it. Yeah, already I have solved these kind of problems in the regular class. Yes, okay. So here what will you write? M equal to 3 square is some positive integer. So that much you have to write. Now what is the next one? Next one is like a is equal to 3q plus 1, no?
Yes, sir.
Right?
Yes, sir.
So a is equal to 3q plus 1. Are you able to see the screen, dear children? Just confirm.
Yes, sir.
A square is equal to 3q plus 1 whole square, no? A square is equal to 3q plus 1 whole square. Then I'm going to have a square is equal to a plus b whole square, means it becomes a square plus b square plus 2ab, 2 into 3q into 1. Then I'm going to have it as a square is equal to 9q square plus 1 plus 6q, right? Now it is already 8:04, dear children. Will you do this? Will you continue doing this? You guys know how to do it?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, please do it. I mean, please continue doing it because our ninth standard students are waiting, I guess. For them also, I have one more session continuously. Yes, then after that, the second PU session is also there. So continuously lined up and let me get over this and second one you can do this, okay? So how to do it? A square is equal to what to write here? I am going to write 9q square plus 6q plus 1. And I'm going to take a 3 common here in the starting two terms. If I take 3 common, it will be 3q square plus 2q, no? Then I'm going to write it as plus 1. Then a square is equal to, I'm going to call it as 3. Then this number is m, then plus 1, 3m plus 1. Where m is equal to 3q square plus 2q is there, no? It is a sum integer. E is a sum positive integer. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, please carry forward with the second thing also, then get over with that. Understood, dear children?
Yes, sir.
I hope things are very, very clear with you and easily you can solve the question. Yes, anyone talking? Any doubt and all? Yes, okay. Yes, anyone, any doubt, please let me know so that I can wind it up. Otherwise, you can connect with me afterwards. All the best for your test, dear children. So, please write the test in a better way and try to upload the answer sheet as soon as possible and don't see and write, please. Otherwise, you will be doing injustice to yourself. You bere doorige mosa madidre nadithada avada nanagu mosa madidre nadithada yarige bekadavarige mosa madidre nadithada nimage neevu mosa madkondre nadiyudilla nenpittukori avada ನನಗೆ ನೀವು ಮೋಸ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು ಎಷ್ಟೇನೆ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು ಏನು ನೋಡಿ ಮೋಸ ಮಾಡೋದಂದ್ರೆ ಏನು ಮತ್ತೆ ಇನ್ಜಸ್ಟಿಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಅದೇ ನೋಡಿ ಬರೆದ್ರೆ ಮತ್ತೆ ಇದು ಮಾಡಿದಂಗೆ ಹೌದಿಲ್ಲ ಅದು ಅದೇ ಕಾಫಿ ಮಾಡೋದಂದ್ರೆ ಏನಾಗ್ತದೆ ಅದ್ರ ಸಲುವಾಗಿ ನೀವು ಯಾರು ಬೇಕಾದವ್ರಿಗೆ ಏನ್ ಬೇಕಾದ್ ಮಾಡ್ರಿ ಅದ್ರ ನಿಮಗ್ ನೀವು ಅನ್ಯಾಯ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಡ್ರಿ ನಿಮಗ್ ನೀವು ಇನ್ಜಸ್ಟಿಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಡ್ರಿ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ನೋಡ್ಲಾರ್ದ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಬರೀರಿ ಆಲ್ ದ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಯು ಅಂಡ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ಚಾಪ್ಟರ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಡೆಲ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಸೇಮ್ ವೇ ಓಕೆ ಆಲ್ ರೈಟ್ ಡಿಯರ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಸೊ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ವೆರಿ ಮಚ್ ಫಾರ್ ಜಾಯಿನಿಂಗ್ ದ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎ ಗುಡ್ ಡೇ ಬೈ ಬೈ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಎಂಡ್ ದ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ನೌ
ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಸರ್ ಬೈ ಸರ್
Thank you and bye.